In the 1700s, people believed that tomatoes were poisonous and wouldn't eat them. But one brave man named Colonel Robert Gibbon Johnson decided to prove them wrong. He stood on the steps of the courthouse in Salem, New Jersey, and ate an entire basket of tomatoes in front of a stunned crowd. And guess what? He didn't die. Instead, he became known as the Tomato King and helped popularize the tomato as a safe and delicious food. Follow for more historical tidbits.